Sometimes you don't want to stop, right? Now is the time to extend our worship and giving.
Amen.
We want to be faithful to the Lord. We want to be faithful to our tithes and offerings.
Hallelujah.
We want to be faithful to give. Remember that we're not giving to any of us or a building. You're giving to God. You're giving to the Lord. You're being obedient to what He has asked you to do. And as we've been challenged here that in Psalm 91 where He'll take care of us, there's no place else in the Bible where He actually asks you to test Him. No other place in the Bible He asks you to test Him except for your giving.
Amen.
And He says it flat out. Bring your tithes and offerings into the storehouse. Might be food in there. And will I not open up the windows of heaven and pour you out a blessing? He's almost daring you to outgive Him. So I just want to encourage you all to be faithful and your tithes and your offerings and just ask you to come forward. Amen?
Amen.
I'll just leave it there.
Jesus Christ and all that it goes up to do. We ask it in Jesus' name. Amen.